Hey, I'm Desmond Lane, Peach Specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Welcome back to Everything About Peaches. Today is September the 2nd, 2011, and we're here at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm up in Chesney, South Carolina. Last time we featured Big Red, and this time we're featuring SC82035-13-48. You might say, what is that? Well, we test things that are called advanced selections. And when we test them for a whole bunch of years in different places and they turn out to be really good, they get a name. We're going to call this one Caro Tiger. You know, when somebody is blessed with a new baby, everybody wants to see a picture. Well, today you're getting a picture of our new baby here at Clemson, Caro Tiger. And we've been testing this particular selection at multiple locations for several years. Its performance has been excellent. The initial cross was done by David Kane. It was initially selected by Bill Newell, and we've been looking at it now for all these years, and we think, wow, we've got a winner here. For the late season, towards the end of August, about the same time frame as Big Red, it's a good one. You might wonder how we came up with the name Caro Tiger. Well, over the last several years, there have been releases from Clemson. There's been Caro King, Caro Red, Caro Gem. So this goes along in that same series of names, Caro being Carolina or South Carolina, and Tiger because the Clemson Tigers are a university mascot. And if you look at the surface of the skin, you've got this yellow background color and you've got the red over color or blush. It kind of looks like a tiger. So it's a really attractive peach. And when you cut through the skin into the flesh, you can see, I'll just get it open here. Look at that. Beautiful yellow flesh. It's a yellow-fleshed, melting flesh, freestone. Occasionally there may be some red pigmentation around the pit. That's no problem. Those are anthocyanin pigments, which are antioxidants, which is a health benefit for you. And as you've probably observed, most of the late-season cultivars, that's characteristic of them. If you remember last time we tasted Big Red, it was big, it was juicy, and boy, it was good. Well, let's see what Caro Tiger tastes like. Man, that is so good. It makes you want to roar. Sweet, juicy, tangy. That's what you're looking for in a Clemson peach. Why don't you join us next week when we'll feature our next peach pick for South Carolina. You know, being a peach specialist is a rough job. We've got like 18 weeks of peaches here in this tastier peach state, and we're not even done yet. To get my latest information on peaches, you can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/peachdoctor. And for more educational videos and information about peaches, you can visit my Everything About Peaches website at www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can visit their website at www.growingproduce.com.